In this short tutorial, we are gonna fix Steam too many activation attempts problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying the solutions. One of my followers had this problem and asked me to help to solve it. So, today I'm gonna show you potential solutions. The first solution consists of two small steps. The first thing we need to do is to delete Steam's download cache. To do this, open Steam and open settings by clicking on Steam on the top left. After opening settings, click on downloads and then click on clear cache. Click confirm and continue. After doing this, Steam will automatically restart. For the second step, we need to close Steam. To do this, go to show hidden icons and close Steam. After doing this, go to search and open run. Type steam:/flash config in the search bar. This command restores Steam's main files to their original state, but does not damage our games in the process. After typing the command, click OK. If the user account control window appears, click yes and continue. This was the first solution. Now we can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to change DNS. Since the problem is server related, changing DNS may help. To do this, we go to search the open control panel and then click on network and internet. Then click on network and sharing center and click on our network. After that, we click on properties. Then we double click on Internet Protocol version 4. What we need to do here is to use the following DNS server addresses. Then we set the preferred DNS server to 8888 and alternate to 8844. This DNS server is owned by Google and is safe to use. Click OK and close the tabs. We changed our DNS. Now we can check if the problem is solved or not. There is one more solution I want to mention before finishing the video. If nothing has changed after doing these steps, you have to wait for the cooldown to expire. As far as I understand, there is a limit of 50 per hour, and when this limit is reached, we have to wait for an hour. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.